Okay, hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to give you information that how works this Toyota's front engine mounting. And this part's purpose is to connect our Toyota's engine to this car body. And how this part works. There is in this bottom area, there is two 14 millimeter bolts, what I open in that way, and these bolts goes like in this, when we look like a little bit closer, they goes like in this engine, actually this body. There is this car's body metallic frame, and these two bolts goes through that metallic bar, and then they takes contact, and in that area there is this car's body metallic plate, and then second bolt in also in here, and these two bolts they keeps that mounting in this this right position in this car body, and then that part, this bolt in here, this bolt takes contact to engine body, and that big longer bolt goes through this engine this block, this support frame, and next we are going to look that in what position that frame goes, but this makes same idea, makes this connection that in here we have two metallic bars, and then we insert that our bolt in that way, and then we have those metallic things in here, and I have one example in here what this metallic looks like. And there is this my, I have this metallic part, and it looks like in that, and this part goes, there is this hole. Now I can actually open that again, and this is one of these. This Toyota's body metallic plates, and then this bolt goes in here, and in that area there is similar plate than this one, and it means that similar area in here in that way, and then there is this nut, and nut goes in here, and this part there is connection in that hole to engine block in that way, and then this mounting keeps this engine in right position, and then what is this mounting's second at least important thing, this is this vibration material, look that black one, and it means that when we have this bolt in here that way, and then metallic bars in here, and then this engine vibrates all time in that way, and this material in here, it eliminates this vibration, look, this is movable specific rubber, elastic rubber, and note also that this, there is possibility for that kind of movement, but not in that kind, that it moves in this way, it moves only vertically in that way, not horizontally. This is like, and that means that engine can moves in this direction, but not in all times. And it is possible because there is connector only in that side, but not in here. Look. And this is interesting. And then if you hear that there is something metallic, when you start your car and you hear some like that kind of bad hit, then you can know that this your mounting material is worn out, and then this bolt takes contact in this outer metallic things in here, and when you are changing gears, like insert gear 1 or then you insert drive in automatic transmission, and you hear some metallic clonk or bang in here, then you can think that this your engine mounting is bad, and we can purchase new of those. And then, of course, let's go to look that what is this mounting's position in this car body. Okay, and here we have this engine gearbox, and there is in that area there is this engine. This engine is in here, and here we have this front mounting, and this position is in just when I take that bolt away, the position is in directly in here. It goes between those two metallic bolts, and then these bolts go through in these holes in here. And this is this position in here, in that way. Let's go to look even closer that there is this position, and this is this metallic bar what goes this engine, and then when we look that another direction we can see that there is this engine oil sump and oil filter and exhaust manifold and exhaust pipe. And this is exhaust manifold in here. And there is this mounting. It is in that position. In here. Okay, that kind of information.